Hello and welcome to Resident Evil Village. Last episode, we finally beat Morpheus, fish guy. Heisenberg invited us to his fortress. And we looted a lot, once again, by the way. Now we're going to his fortress, whatever thing. What I noticed though, we still have Luisa's key. I don't know if I used it yet, but I don't feel like I have. It's kind of pissing me off. I walked through around the whole map, and I didn't check everything, obviously, but I don't know where I'm supposed to use it. Okay. Scam like that. Oh, guys are on top, huh? Fair enough. Okay. I don't know. It's kind of complicated. Okay, give me my sniper rifle real quick. Let me introduce myself. My name is Shotgun, and I heard a lot. Oh. I heard even more when it's too close by. Bye. Nice, nice. I hear one more. There he is. What the fuck was that? Thank you. Clean headshot. That's nice. I like to do clean headshots. I really, really do. Some scrap. I can hear one more though. That looks disgusting. Take the shit away from me, please. Thank you. Is that a trap? No. Kinda looked like one though. Is he up there? Can't tell. Better safe than sorry. Wait, is that? Yes, that is one. I'm an idiot. Yeah, that's it. Nice. The thing is, the sniper is something very slow, so I don't really like it on quick draw, but I'll try my best. There's one more. There it is. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, okay, it's some shotgun time. Oh, fuck. I was gonna use my magnum for that one, bro. Yeah, give me that shit. Not like I have much of a choice. Almost feels like I have to... Wait a minute. Why the fuck? Oh yeah, that crossbow guy is true. Clean headshot. That crossbow. Bow guys. How did I not hit that one? Can't craft shit. Good. Whatever. Do you also go melee, man? Because that's the only thing I can do right now. Yes, there you go. One more? Nope, he's dead. Very good. Do I have an indicator if there's something out? That's the thing. I found another herb outside on the graveyard, on the very end, on a tombstone. Tombstone. But you don't see that kind of stuff on the map, so it's kind of irritating a bit. Let's go. Sense Fortress, I suppose. I'm absolutely not ready for this shit, but I'm absolutely hyped for it. Can I craft something nice? No, I cannot. I wasted too much ammunition on that riverbank treasure thing. Too many crows. Yeah, fuck off. I don't give a shit. I'll just run through this for now. I'll get you guys and then boom! Exactly. Oh fuck, I used both of them. That was a bit of an oopsie. Nice. Into the head. Chem fluid. I don't need chem fluid. That's the last thing I fucking need. I need more shit for ammunition. Yes, please. More. Thank you. Pistol would have been probably better, but beggars can't be choosers.
How do I get this door open?
Skill. Fuel skill. Now that's what I'm talking about. Okay. One. Probably a dumb idea because the latter one is the harder one, most likely. At least that's what I would assume. Where are the there we go. Fuck! Jump! Well, not like that. Reload! Reload! Nice and clean headshots. That was not a nice clean headshot. But almost. Nice. Woo! I'm too good at this game. Pepper. One more? Where are you? Huh? Oh, shut the fuck up, dude. Honestly. You're a dickhead. You know what? Fuck that shit. I don't need to fight you guys. I fucking don't. I hope they don't. Please be open. Yes. On the way back though, I might have to fight them, but that's a different story. Sniper rifle ammo. Hey, I picked that one up back there. Morose, morates, whatever. Place. But honestly, let's go for this. Just more of all. Two of those. Then that's safe. Yes. Nope. Yes. I'm gonna use it anyway. Just a second. Doesn't really matter. Yeah, and let's reload this one. pistol action. We can go further up. That is fine though. Stronghold.
This must be their den.
Oh well. Smart. There is a red barrel. Fuck. Not good. That was a good one. Chem fluid, nice. What's this? Shotgun ammunition, that's even better. Oh fuck. Heal, let's go. Pipe bombs, that is great. Ow. That's very good. Come on. Gunpowder, very good, very good, very good. Ah. That's not that good. Okay, last shot, Jesus. Boom, sniper ammunition, dude. I don't have a fucking choice in that matter at that point. Fuck, ow. Let's craft a new one. Ah, I have still two left. Holy shit. I don't like to use that on you guys, but you have no fucking choice. Let's go. Trying my best here, guys. Fuck off. Nice, please. Shotgun is good as long as I get really close to them. Then it's really good. Like that. That is legit the fucking way to go. Oh. Okay. Fuck off. Not good. I have to collect them again. To a nice group, and when they're grouped, I just have to give them a nice and sick explosion. What's up, guys? It's like zombie mode. Just like zombie mode. I sure think so. I can make... I have 5 gunpowder, 2 of those. I can make either 15 or 3. And I need campfire for that. Or I'll take those. Yeah, just better. Not better, but I can just do more of them. Oh, it's actually fucking worth it. Shortcut instead of this, yeah. Fuck! Maybe I have a bit too long here. Fuck off. Nice quick scope. Okay, nice. Is this like a fucking kill as many as you can, or Is it smarter to just run at some point? What kind of bullshit is this, huh? I don't like seeing myself being both, to be very honest. Sniper ammunition, that is very good.
Okay, big guy.
Oh yeah. Not smart. I'm dead. Pretty much true, yes. My first death since a while, not gonna lie though. Holy shit. Okay, so it's not smart to fight all of them. It's absolutely not smart to fight all of them. I cannot craft anything here, right? Yes, okay. So... how do I do this?
This must be their den.
Can I sneak through this? Probably not, right? No fucking way. Nope, that does not. Can't put my face for this. Now I have to kill the first wave. Also, I have to collect all this shit again. Nice. Yes, very good. Drop it. Come on, drop. Oh no, that's very good. Nice. And let's go. Okay, there are a lot of them. Holy shit, there are a lot of them. There are a shit lot of them.
Okay, big guy.
Okay. Okay. One more? Eat this, bitch. One more? No, you're dead. Bitch! Oh, nice. Yeah. Fine. Easy. That's how you do it. By being a tactician. Like Napoleon. Anything on the roof? Maybe? Maybe I missed something? I don't know. Looking good. Wait. Yes, there's still something. I want that. Oh, there's still shit. Let's loot it then. See, you can still go this way. No, you can't. There's nothing. Cool. See? Nice. Now it's fine. There's back there still. You know what? That's fine. Bye-bye. It is fine, guys. That's okay. See you later. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Exactly. Bye-bye. Magnum ammunition. Mm-hmm. Shortcut. Okay. And craft ammunition. Ooh, yes. Shotgun is too good not to use. Should probably run, shouldn't I? Some rusted shit. Sniper rifle. Why sniper rifle though? Okay, that's not good. I didn't save. Something's going through the wall. Yeah. Okay. Let's not disturb them. That looks disgusting. What the fuck? Blech. Boom! To the wall. Okay. There's a first aid med. That's not good. The King's orders finally arrived. Withdraw. It is most vexing that we must abandon the border stronghold to those heretics. If I had but a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tides of this battle. Nay, I should not put on airs. It's my curiosity that ties me to this place. The number of ruins in the vicinity, which locals say are very ancient. The ceremonial site, which with four giant statues. The caves with murals carved on the wall. Murals. The stone plinth they call the giant's chalice. Where did the people who built them come from? Where did they go? It irks me that we must abandon this place without knowing. True, the giant chalice. Okay, a lot of shit and save point. That means boss fight. Or something similar. I don't like this. We got grenades. Let's reload them. Taking a sip. Again, there's a chest. Is there something on the roof? I didn't check it often enough. Yeah, come on. The big guy, or what am I supposed to fight here, huh? Yep, a big gun.
That's not good.
How did you figure that one out? That's not good, huh? Let me plant one of those. Okay. Bye bye, dude. Oh shit. Nope. He's not very happy with me. I don't know if you left this, but I'm very. Oh fuck! You know what? I'm mugging you. Fuck you. Oh. That triggered something. He's calling friends? I suppose? Yes, yes. That's fine. I just blow them up. Fuck you. Okay, that did hit me. Unexpectedly though. That did hit me. So he's basically like the other guy, but hairy. I suppose. Fine with me, man. What are you doing? Whatever, dude. Nope. 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 Oh shit. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Oh fuck. Yeah, nope. I need one of those. Oh shit, dude. Honestly. Do you fucking... Never get tired, man? I have a pipe bomb left, right? Yes, let's use this one. Okay, so I'm going to throw another one. Fuck! You, dude! Come on, get fucking down! Easy. Crystal hammer.
Eat shit.
Eat shit, dickhead. Thank you. I had to use my magnum ammunition for that though. Ooh, what the fuck? And there has to be more of that. Let's look closely. I wonder how OBS catches this. There's more there, yeah. Money, 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 money. More? Show me more. Wait, I have blood on my weapon. I have blood on all my weapons. I don't have much sniper ammunition. How many herbs do I have? One. I have one left. 6 gunpowder though. Whatever. We can do a lot of those. Yeah, let's do those. Those are very good actually. We still have ways to go at this point. Did I miss one? Probably. I know that I missed one in Dimitrescu's castle. Where the stupid iron sign key is on the top on the ceiling. But yeah, that was just unfortunate. At that point. Oh, there's a... Nice. Explosive rounds. Yeah, let's equip those. Wait. I made flashbangs because I'm an idiot. Ooh, what the fuck? There is she.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. Okay. See you, Ethan.
Ethan.
God damn it.
Yeah, exactly. God fucking damn it. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Let's go. I got him. Oh, nice. Late. Okay. A boat. What's with all those boats? Please don't bring that mechanic back in Resident Evil 9, if there should be one. And please make... And why the fuck is my PC always bugging out with the sound? It's so annoying and I don't know what to do about it. Imagine we are now coming back up in Dimitrescu's castle. That would be so good. I really want to visit back those place, visit those places back. But yeah. go down there first. Wait. No fucking way! Photo of a phantom fish. Oh yeah, no, for a second I thought that was Dimitrescu's castle with a locked door. Cadu implantation note. Subjects 174-181. Subject 171, Mihai M. Characteristics 21, male, silversmith, scars from pneumonia. Results, low affinity, Cadu failed to grow. By transformation, drop in cognition. Another Lucian sent to pasture. Bernadette B. 21, female, no occupation, no history of illness, results death. Alkina D. Characteristics 44, female, noble descendant, not from the village, hereditary blood disease. Results very high affinity, no loss of cognition, arbitrarily able to control body transformation, applied cognition control procedure, sent for observation. Is that the old lady? Interesting. Very interesting, very intriguing. Anything I missed? Nope, it's clean. Yeah, obviously people have to not leave me alone, right? Okay, you're just pissing me off. Fucking hell. For no fucking reason. Piece of shit. Where the fuck did you even come from? Fucking spawn points. Dickheads. Get a life. I still wanna know. Probably at the church. Up in the cinema. Cemetery? Yeah. Yeah, see, that's a thing. Okay, so we can go back down if we want to. Yeah. Why the fuck do I hear one of those goats? Yeah, sure. It doesn't really matter. Nice. What am I missing? What? Really? Access to fucking do this? Whatever. Is this that thing? Freaks me out every time. I have too much sniper ammunition. I really don't like it. What's with the big chalice though? I bet we got some new stuff. Yeah, that is nice. Valuable, valuable. Large crystal. Mm-hmm, okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Nice. Well, I guess that's that. Dimitrescu's necklace. Cool, that's a lot of money. Let's go and get it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Thank you.
Welcome, Ethan.
Luke's purse. Treasures. Take this. Take that, and that. Oh, two of those. That. Here we go. 50k, dude. Holy shit.
Aha! I've gotten some new stock.
I don't see anything. That's maxed out so far. You know what? Why
Leave
not?
This to me.
I've got so much money at this point. Can't do this, and I can't do this. I need more fish.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Thank you. Now let's... Forbidden Woods. There was that. We got that. Yes. That's a stronghold. We got that as... Well, as far as I am concerned. Yes. There's probably still stuff here, I suppose. But that's just a guess of mine. So all that's left is now here. And where we are right now, this one. Well, whatever, I guess. Fine with me. I've still two lockpicks as well. I feel like I missed something. Why would the game be like that then, you know? It's like, why bother at that point? Okay then. 36 minutes in, that's absolutely fine. Oh yeah, the four kings. And I suppose we put it somewhere here or something? Wait, this door is still closed, right? Yeah, I know, it's umbrella, but which one am I supposed to put on it? Or maybe neither of those. Take the flask to the altar. I'm here. That's Heisenberg's thing, right? The factory. But that's where I'm supposed to head next. Am I just supposed to go back now? I don't know, man. I'm really confused. This is the altar. That's the ceremony site. Stone dais. No, that's the altar. Ah. Idiots. Okay then. Guess I was wrong. Wrong, Shiko Wong. I have to reset my PC. I just realized. 6 days on top, holy shit. Can't use that. I need a chalice. Then I sold it. By the way, what's... Death and goldfish. Yeah, we got that one. With a horse and horseshoe crest. Just labeled Rose name. Oh. Okay. Creepy.
What was that?
Baby cries. I'm not fussing. What a creepy ass shit, but that's what Resident Evil is known for, right? I guess. Yeah, we just picked that up.
What?
I don't want to do this again. Where are you? Are you going to stand up now? Not yet, at least.
What's going on?
Yeah, exactly. What the fuck is happening? The Four Kings. Where is it? How did you fucking carry that? Oh shit. Okay, cutscene. What the fuck is that? Oh, temporary meshes. Okay. Okay. How long does Umbrella exist? Honestly, what the fuck? Stupid thing. But what's going to happen? I'm very hyped right now. Heisenberg is the last of the four. Is supposed to be the strongest, I suppose. He just teased us at the beginning. So, yeah, I'm actually quite...
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
I can hear the heartbeat. That makes me nervous. Oh, there's a... Yes, please. Is there something else? I don't see anything. I'm just going down? No. What kind of shoes am I wearing?
Ethan Winters.
Welcome.
Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Yeah, it's a trap, isn't it? Heisenberg's factory. I suppose we find all kind of random stuff in here. If you just look around. Like scrap metal shit. Could be amazing. Not gonna lie. Could be a really nice feature. Nothing. Yeah, they have no cables, I suppose. Some scrap metal place. I would like to craft bullshit. Very kindly. Please. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, give me a second, my man. I'll just look around to this side real quick. I don't want to miss. See? Always keep your eyes open. You never know what you can find. Or you just like me and miss like 50% of the whole game. Okay, let's go. This game looks good, I'm gonna say. Really like it, but honestly, what the fuck are those edges? What the fuck is that? Let's go, shotgun action. Just going probably to get close. Gunpowder. Nice. A door. Uh-huh. Weapon fluid. Typewriter maybe? I guess. Safe room? That's it, I guess. Okay.
What the hell? Mia?
Okay.
Truth hurts.
It's fine.
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
Yeah.
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Shut your fucking hole! I'm sorry about that.
I like this guy.
Take a seat.
Yeah, do the trap.
Listen, sure. Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit!
Okay.
Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An emeronic freak.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Don't you get it?
No.
It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your
What was that thing?
Huh?
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
That's a fucking factory for zombies? What the fuck, dude? Like, it's amazing, don't get me wrong, but what the fuck? There's a goat somewhere, isn't it? Has to be. God, I'm going to be disappointed. Okay, I have to go up there step by step. Oops. Step by step, da 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 da, step by step. No, 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 no. I don't even know why. Don't judge me. Also, that's this thing. Okay. But there might be a merchant here somewhere. He's probably then in there later on. Typewriter, maybe? Nope. No type yet. Wait, never mind. Okay. Don't need this. Can I jump down there?
As you wish.
What's up, man? What do you have for me? More place.
Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything.
A scorpion. Wow. Holy Jesus. And what's that? Semi-shaman. What the fuck?
Saw you eyeing that one.
Yeah. That's for the scorpion. That's for the magnum. That's more cylinder, cool. That's something I want. It's so fucking... I'm going to buy this one for sure. Since I don't have ammunition, yes. Now I have ammunition for it again. I don't have anything to sell for him right now. Lockpick, first aid. I don't need flashbang ammo. But is it worth it?
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
Sure. 65k, huh? Even if I upgrade this right now, it's only 190, so it's not even worth doing so. Only worth upgrading is a sniper rifle, since I can buy a better one. And 1k damage is nice. Oh, I don't need this yet. Right. Yeah, it's fine. How much do I get for my amazing 75k? Is that enough? I get 100k for this. How much does it cost? 180. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, pipe bombs are nice. I'm going to keep those definitely. Just technically speaking, I could sell one of those two. I really don't need this. As for now, but it might come in handy later on. And if I sell both of those, I can get the better shotgun. Or both of those, and I can get a scorpion and even upgrade it a bit. I I mean, 5 footprints are a lot, no matter how you look at it. Give me all of those. Just have to be bought. Yeah.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Thank you. I don't know if it was stupid or not, but I just feel like I might need it, so that's why I took it. I have more space now as well, which is amazing. I can store those pieces of shit down there without any issues. I don't know why I like it so nice and tied up, but I really just like it. Yeah. Seven.
Yeah.
Thanks. B4 materials. Okay. So I suppose this big machine gun is going to be my end boss. Which is not something I'm really fond of, but I can't change it in the end. Anyway. Some kind of lockingism. Easy. Looks easy to break. Oh. Well then. Don't mind me. I'm playing with aim assist, so I don't know why, but I just feel like it's nice to have. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Okay, let's go down first. I always feel like that's a good idea. Maybe I might be wrong. Bitch! Really? 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 Holy crystal skull. More explosive rounds. I really need to keep those. I'm going to do even some. Fuck the herb shit for now. Yes, please. $3,000. Okay, that's a lot. What's that? Okay, this looks like a dead end. Not really. Locked from the other side. Good to know. What is that? Can put something in. Nice to know. This cast machine can't result, whatever. Okay. Wait, we got a lot of those probably. Yes, holy shit. Spendiento, doesn't matter, caves, lake. I went to Chris and his goons in a shack by the lake. Yeah, true, Chris is still alive. Why did I forget that? How did I forget that? All the same, fighting over Thor's power, something that's no match for any of them. Yeah, so my initial thought it was right, actually. Okay, got all of that shit. Fine with me. I could put something in there. Maybe not yet. Maybe doing this thing upstairs first is smarter. I don't know. I genuinely don't know. Let's just go for it. Oh, fuck you. Okay. I'm going to use a bit more of a sniper rifle. Because it's close range anyway, and there's easy enemies I could target for it. Fuck. Easy. Totally worth it. Oh no, that's for a lockpick, I'm an idiot. There you go. Okay. Yellow quartz. Sure. Gunpowder. Can I get through this? Yes, I can. Oh, what the fuck is that? Not enough power! Look at fucking that. Fuck. Scrap metal. Guess what? I turn on the power and this guy comes back alive. Because that's how this fucking game works. And one headshot won't even kill him. We all know that. Relief mode. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Time out. Oh, okay. That's its weak point. Ouch.
Don't surprise me anymore.
Nice. Did I take a lot of damage? Teeny tiny bit. Might need to use my next trip for what is it called? First aid. Blah. Why is it all red now? I doubt that you should do that at any point. Or even touch it that fast. I hear zombies.
Seems useful.
Yeah. Let's go. Wait a second. Oh no, there's stuff from the other side. What a weird thing to do though. Nice. Horse door. I need a horse key for that. Fucking hell, what's in there? Another big box. Probably to cast shit with. I can hear zombies, maybe I can snipe them. Maybe though, but I can't see them yet. Where are they? Are they above me? No. I wonder if this big guy is coming back. From this floor and the next floor. Here they are. To time that off, I have to time it much better. That's good. Okay, there we go. Nice. Oh wait, I have to be careful, right? Not to get hit by this shit. That's the thing. Ooh. Oh fuck. Drop a herb, please. Where the fuck do you come from? Stay down, please. Fuck yeah. Please drop a herb. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Not a herb. Herbity derp, 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 derp. Oh, I'm red. Yeah, no, I have to use it now. Okay, I guess. That one is a one shot, ain't it? Oh, for fuck's sake. Perfect! Honestly, no. That was gone by now. I'm so sweaty. Some shitty metal. I'm just waiting for the big guy and I have to run through all of this and just died plenty of times. I have so much ammunition, yes. Oh, by the way. So much bullshit, so much chemical fluid. This is also locked on the other side, that's not a good sign. That's never a good sign. Oh, come on, man. Ugh. I need a typewriter, please. At least a shortcut. Is there a typewriter somewhere? No, right? No. Okay. Okay, then party people. I'll be going back. I'm going to save real quick and then we meet here back again. But tomorrow. Until then, have a great time.